we are giving the presentation of using the 4G IP camera. First, we have to prepare this stuff, a smartphone, a SIM card, a camera, and a power adapter. This power adapter is DC 12 voltage. Second step, insert the SIM card inside the camera. Look, this side down. Okay, now next step is to connect the power adapter. Check if it work or not. It work. Next step is your phone. First step is find the setting, searching for the Wi-Fi skin. You should find the Wi-Fi which begin with MIFI. We are waiting for. Waiting for the Wi-Fi of this camera. This one. Yeah. Then you should put the password inside here. This one. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 0. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 0. Connect. Now it's connect. So next step is open the camera. Look, you should connect connect the 8 camera. Then search cameras from online. Then we got it. Look. Down. Click this one. Then we can see it's online. Look. Then we're back to the main menu. This setting. One line. We change the Wi-Fi which works besides this one we connect already. We choose this one. Connect. And then we're back to the camera. Now waiting for it's connecting. Still connecting. It's a little bit longer. And so we have to wait patiently. Now it's online, you see? Online. Now the camera is in a 4G model. Okay, that's all. Thank you.